installing a 2.5-inch rear backplane. Insert the backplane into the drive cage. Fasten the screws to secure the backplane. Align the guiding pin with the screw hole and then slide the cage to lock it to the holder. Fasten the screw to secure the rear drive assembly to the holder. Connect the cables to the backplane. Install all the drives or fillers in the rear drive bay. Install the rear top cover.